Hello everybody and welcome to the show. Today we are doing a bit more wrecking on BeamNG Drive. First car we'll be using out there will be the Burnside Special. Here we go, let's take some out. Get a bit of a back up with this. Or not. Let's try and get a bit of a back in. There we are, there's a lap. Let's pop him into the fence. Right. Then we'll go and wreck him off with another Burnside. Actually, no, we'll go for a limo. Be into special. No, sedan. We're doing sedan. I've never used this one, so here we go. Oh, big powerhouse here. And this would be a very good wrecker. Here we go. Down home straight. Into turns 1 and 2. Spin. Just about drives. Okay, in the straight line. Spins very too easily now. Steering is gone, so let's try and make the most of this car. See, go flat out. Back. And that goes to mad. And that's how I'm dead now. Right, now I'm going for a limo. And up, we'll go for a ladder. Once it loads. Here we are, here's our little ladder. massive shot down there on that old Burnside. And that's that one stuck in. You go for another Burnside here. Actually no, we'll go for a Ford LTD. Well, maybe not. Go for the actual Ford LTD then. Yeah. Get the banger version out. There. And sorted. Where we go in the LTD now. Just a slight track edge there. On that ladder, in we go! Massive shot down there. Let's try and reset it so we can get another big shot out of it. And straight into the back. Yes. Lifted that ladder up quite a bit there. Right. Still going. Turn it in. That's a good bit. Give it a bit of a slide around the turn. And go straight in for that ladder. Oh, massive shot down there. Let's see if it'll bend me now. Yes, it will. What a beast of a car. And here we go, once more. It's going once again. Over the railway, and there goes the fuel tank. Somehow. That thing is dead. Right. Let's go for a limo. Let's actually go for a limo this time. One new being special. And away it goes. Version screen 4. And get my down now, nerdy. Down home straight. Pins 1 and 2. Hard on brakes. On that LTD. Just about caught it. shootout down there. Oh, pegged both of them cars right up in the air. Ripped the whole engine out of the LTD, and that's the limo stuck. Let's go for another limo, try and snap it off. Actually, no, we're not going for a limo, we're going for a Grand Marshal. Here we go. Doop. Laggy at the moment, not quite sure why. Here comes our beast of a car, heavy old beast. Look at turning circles. I used to straight in for the limo. Straight into the back of that limo once more. Getting there with the whole snapping side of things. Massive snap on that car there. Really snapped off. Now we're bounce off the wall. This car really seems like the wall. Totaled, I think, maybe. We got a few more hits of this and that car will be finished for me. Here we go. Down into the corner. Snapped. Well and truly snapped off. Maybe that wheel needs to be off the ground a tensy bit more. I think. Yeah. One more right will do that, then we'll go for the final lap. Last final vehicle. Last car. go for one of these again. Another big hit. Go for three more and I'll end the video. Buried in the back of him now. Two more hits and then I'll finish him. Bury him. That car finished. Thank you everybody for watching, and until next time, see you all later. Bye for now.